But Billy does a little more than just read and drink tea. For those 40 winters, Billy has kept a meticulous record of snow in his little part of the world.
Okay, Mark, it's at February 26, 1978, 10.5 inches of snow that day. January 20th, -11.5. April 28th, 1980, high was 41. Ooh, that's nice. 1997, 1.5 inch new snow. A weasel was roaming around inside the shack. Damn, the birds were back.